I know I keep saying it, but you're fantastic in the movie. Also, you have a scene that you're underwater, but I was like, oh, I don't know, maybe it's CGI or something. But you told
me. Let me tell you, nothing in this movie is CGI.
Like, that's not true.
Well, I mean, okay, yes, a few things like.
It's like a whole floating explosion.
Yeah, like when the world's blowing up. Like when the world is kind of blowing up. That didn't actually
There's
happen.
There's like a crocodile man fighting people.
It was a big
people.
Budget, but it was nothing.
The whole thing is CGI, yeah.
But like, explosions, all real. Like, all, I mean, lots of prosthetics, like croc prosthetics.
But how did you go underwater for that long? I mean, what is.
I had to learn to hold my breath underwater for a really long time.
How do you do that?
I worked with this amazing like free diver, and he came in and I did 4 sessions with him. His name's Kirk, and I called him Captain Kirk. And anyways, he was really, like, it's all about lowering your metabolic rate and
the metabolic rate?
Yeah, because as soon as you start using, it's all
how
about
do you lower
conserving
that while not
oxygen.
Breathing?
You kind of like meditate underwater. It's what free divers do, but it's amazing. And then I, you know, we did 4 sessions, and we said pretty much, because once you start moving, and I obviously had to be fighting underwater, you use up so much more oxygen, and then you can't stay under as long. But I could do like a resting breath hold of 5 minutes, which meant I could do like a.
You could hold your breath for 5 minutes underwater?
Yeah, which I never thought was possible. I was like, oh, maybe I'll aim for 3. But we started doing it.
You could probably rob a bank somewhere.
And I. An
with your
underwater
talents.
Bank. That's what I mean.
With your talents and my idea.
Yeah. What are we doing this for?
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
Get out of here.
Gazillionaires, yeah.
But yeah, we started getting really competitive, and as you know, we've played games together before. I get a little competitive. So my stunt double, Ingrid, she would do a session. She's like, I made it to 3 minutes. I was like, okay, I'm gonna do another session. 3.5 minutes, 4 minutes, anyways, I got to 5 minutes and I was like, you know what? This is above and beyond what I thought I'd get to. I'm good with 5. She did 1 extra session. She goes, I got to 5.5. And I was like, I need another session. And they were like, no one needs to drown over this.
Like, you're, like, guys, we got the scene.
We got the scene.
We got the take.
The scene takes 1 minute.
I mean,
you don't need
like,
to do this.
Like, we're cutting all of this out anyway.
Getting ridiculous.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah, and then I watched it, and they cut like the first half and the last half. And I was like, but I was underwater for so much longer than that.
Yeah, you're like, I'm under the water. I'm swimming in the sea. What does it mean? The suicide squad.
Weird, that's on the soundtrack.
Yeah, it is on the soundtrack, that's right.